Welcome. Today we're going to look at downloading software, drivers, or utilities from brother-usa.com. This video will cover multiple operating systems and browsers. Even though your machine may not match the model referred to on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Open your browser and go to www.brother-usa.com/support. Enter your model number, or select your product group and model from the drop-down menus. From the Downloads and Drivers tab, click on the link that begins with the model of your machine and ends with Downloads on our Online Solution Center. Select your operating system family and version from the menu. Click Search to continue. Find the file you wish to download. You may need to click on the Show All link to see all available files. Click on your selected file. Click on Notes Before Downloading for instructions before you download the file. If you agree to the End User License Agreement, click on the button marked Agree to the EULA and download. For Windows users, you'll be prompted to save the file or possibly run it, depending on your browser. Most browsers will save this file in the default Downloads folder. In some browsers, you can access this folder by pressing Ctrl-J. Otherwise, you'll need to navigate to your computer's hard drive or C drive. Click Users, your username, then Downloads. For Macintosh users, your download should begin automatically. Downloaded files are usually saved in the Downloads folder in the dock, but can vary based on your browser settings. If you don't find the Downloads folder in the dock, click Finder in the dock, and then select Downloads. Click on your downloaded file to begin installation. Consult the How to Install section for specific instructions on installing and using your file. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. Thank you for choosing Brother.